When you sleep, when you eat, while you're at work, vampires lurk in the dark corners of your home. From sundown to sunup, they are sucking you dry, feasting on energy even when your devices aren't in use. As long as your chargers are plugged into the socket, they continue to suck power. It's called vampire power. You know it as wasted money. Lots of your money sucked down the drain. Your home entertainment system alone can easily cost you over $75 a year when you're not even using it. The typical American family unwillingly donates an average of 10% of their electric bill to vampire power consumption. This insatiable thirst for energy costs the U.S. an estimated $10 billion a year.